वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 और प्रैक्टिस सेट 17. अ रोड इज 4 किलोमीटर 800 मीटर लॉन्ग. इफ ट्रीज आर प्लांटेड ऑन बोथ ऑफ इट्स साइड्स एट अ इंटरवल्स ऑफ 9.6 मीटर हाउ मेनी ट्रीज वेर प्लांटेड. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो वॉट इज गिवन ओवर हियर. सी, अ रोड इज 4 किलोमीटर 800 मीटर लॉन्ग. सो सी, सपोज दिस इज द रोड. ओके, दिस इज द रोड. एंड व्हाट इज द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द रोड? 4 किलोमीटर 800 मीटर लॉन्ग. ओके, एंड if the trees are planted on both of its sides, means on both of this side trees are planted at the intervals of 9.6 meter. Intervals means gap. Okay, so trees are planted like this, see here. Okay, and this side also trees are planted. Okay, but the interval is 9.6 meter. Okay, so from here to here 9.6 meter. Okay, then from here to here also 9.6, here to here also 9.6. so the gap between two trees is 9.6 meter. Okay, so they are asking how many trees were planted, means this side how many trees are planted and this side how many trees are planted, means distance of the road is given, the interval between the trees are given, you have to find out the number of the trees. Okay, first we will find out the number of the trees that were planted on one side, then we'll double that amount because the equal number of the trees have been planted on the opposite side also. Okay, so let's do it. Now what is given? Distance. So I'll write here distance of a road is how much? 4 kilometer 800 meter. So you know 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 4 kilometer is equal to 4000 meter. Okay, so but distance is 4 किलोमीटर प्लस 800 मीटर. सो आई विल राइट 4000 प्लस 800, सो इट बिकम 4800 मीटर. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ दे हैव गिवन द इंटरवल इज 9.6 मीटर. सो आई हैव टू फाइंड इट आउट द नंबर ऑफ द ट्रीज दैट आर प्लांटेड ऑन द वन साइड, देन आई विल डबल इट, देन आई विल गेट द अदर साइड ऑल्सो. सो आई विल डिवाइड 4800 divided by 9.6. so how I am going to write this? 4800 divided upon 1 divided by 96 upon 10. This 9.6 I have converted into common fraction, then I will multiply this 4800 divided by 1 multiply by 10 upon 96. I have taken the reciprocal of this. Okay, when we do the multiplication we have to take the reciprocal of this number when division is converted into multiplication at that time. Okay students, now I will multiply 4800 by 10. See how to multiply 4800 multiply by 10. So 10 zeros are 0, 10 zeros are 0, 10 8s are 80, 0, 8 will carry. Okay, 10 4s are 40, 40 plus 8, 48. So what is the answer I am getting? 48,000. So I will write here 48,000. Okay, and then 96 ones are 96. Now I have to divide 48,000 by 96. Okay, so 48,000 divided by 96. बट मुझे अभी 96 का टेबल लिखना पड़ेगा, देन आई एम एबल टू डू द डिवीजन. सो लेट्स डू 96 वन ज़ा 96, 96 टू ज़ा 2, 6 ज़ा 12. सो आई राइट 2 एंड 1 विल कैरी. 2 9 ज़ा 18, 18 प्लस 19. देन 96 3 ज़ा 3, 6 ज़ा 18, 8 1 विल कैरी. 3 9 ज़ा 27, 27 प्लस 1 28. देन 96 4 ज़ा 4, 6 ज़ा 24, 4 हियर 2 विल कैरी. 4 9 ज़ा 36, 36 प्लस 2 38. 96 5 ज़ा 5, 6 ज़ा 30, 0 3 विल कैरी. 5 9 ज़ा 45, 45 प्लस 3 48. नाउ सी स्टूडेंट, आई गॉट द 48 ओवर हियर एंड हियर ऑल्सो 48. सो 96 5 ज़ा 480. सो आई विल डिवाइड इट बाय 5. सो वॉट इज द रिमेनिंग? 0. सो then I'll again take 0, so 96 zeros are 0, then this 0 will also come here and 96 zeros are 0. What is the answer I am getting? 500. So the answer is 500. Okay, but this is one side of the tree. I have to find it out both the sides of the tree. So I will multiply 500 by 2, so the answer I am getting is 1000. What is the answer? 1000. Okay, so you can write. So you can write it as 1000 trees planted. 1000 trees planted. Okay, student, understood this first word problem? Now we'll do the next one. See, practice set 17, question number 3. Prajna exercise regularly by walking along a circular path on a field. If she walks a distance of 3.825 km in 9 rounds of the path, how much does she walk in 1 round? Okay, so what is given here? That they are saying Prajna exercise regularly by walking along a circular path. Circular path means, see here, this is the circular path. Okay, if she walk a distance of 3.825 km, okay, 3.825 km, in how much round? 9 rounds. Means she is taking 9 round over here. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and then 9. So she is taking 9 rounds. Okay. And what they are asking, how much does she walk in 1 round? In 9 rounds, she walks 3.825 km. Then how much she walks in 1 km? Then what I have to do? Yes, student, I have to do the division. So 3.825 divided by 9. So how I am going to write this? 3.825 divided by 1000. How 1000 will come? See, after decimal point there are 3 numbers, so 3 zeros are given. Divided by 9 upon 1. Then I'll convert it into multiplication. 1000 into 1 upon 9. Okay, now I have to divide 3825 by 9. So I'll do here in a rough work 3825 by 9. 9 4s are 36. 38 minus 36, 2. This 2 will come. 9 2s are 18. So 22 minus 18. Yes, 4. This 5 will come here. 9 5s are 45. So what is the answer I am getting? 425. This 9 was a 9 and here 425 will come by dividing. So 425 multiplied by 1. 1000 multiply by 1. So what is the answer? 425 multiply by 1000. Now I'll convert it into the decimal point. 425, and see how much zeros? 3 zeros. So I have to count the 3 number from right side. 1, 2, 3. So here I'll give the point. So the 0. So the answer I am getting 0.425 kilometers. So you can write Pragya walk 4.425 kilometers. Okay, student, understood. Now in practice set, sum number 4, you have to do it as a homework. Okay, student, so we have completed practice set 17, and with this your lesson number 5, decimal fraction, has also been completed. Copy all the practice set in your notebook. Okay, student. Thank you and take care.